See, I'm scared for tomorrow, yeah, can't get over the past. And it seems like the smile is becoming more of a mask.
Alright, what's up guys? This is Ace, and I am in Diamond Thief, aka Stolen PvP's faction, for a bit, while I record this Let's Play. Hi.
Shout out to Staple.
We're in his F home right now, and he's going to show me around the base.
Up here. This is the captain's chest. Not much in it because we're poor.
You can't eat what? I can't... Oh, subclaim, okay. I see.
Like, we're on a mountain, so...
Oh, you built it inside?
Hard to get up.
Okay.
So, yeah, this is the beacons.
So we got speed 2, strength 2, resistance 2.
We had haste, but it glitched out.
Oh, I hate haste so much.
Why?
I don't know what it is, but when you swing your sword and it has like weird blur behind it, it just makes me gag.
Okay, so if you don't have feather falling, then don't.
Yeah, I'm not. Okay, there we go.
Okay, so this is a pig spawner. Safeco got that for us.
Oh, nice.
This is a trap. This is actually a really good trap. So if somebody's in here, you just combo them inside this and fucked.
And then you fall in.
One guy flew away when he was in this.
Really?
Yeah, I'm gonna upload in my new Let's Play. Kinda flew away. Like, yeah, I'm done with this. He just flew.
And Ace, come here.
Oh, alright.
There's another trap going on. Move.
Yeah, that's the best. That's the better one. Like, Safeful made it.
Oh, nice. That's really good. That's, and you can't parl either.
Yeah, because there's strings in it.
Yeah.
And then there's a hit chamber inside the base.
All made by Staple. So sexy.
Alright. Show me more.
Okay. Oh. So, this is the hit chamber down there if you want to see it.
Okay.
I might have to brighten the video. This is kind of dark.
Oh, I've got gamma on.
I don't know what that means. Anyways, down.
Oh.
You hit them right here. They can't pearl because they glitch.
Nice.
Hey, FM.
Busy being faggots down here. That would piss me off so much.
Before, like, he didn't make it correctly, so they pearled out, and there's one guy just sitting right here, shifting. Okay, that's the grinder.
Yeah.
Down here. I don't know where this came from. End portal.
Nice. Have you got another portal in here somewhere?
Yeah, down right here. So this is the pot room, OP pot room.
Yeah.
Fully automatic brewer.
Okay. Good stuff.
Both of the pots right here.
Yeah, people in my faction fucking learn from this. Don't just brew for yourself.
Yeah, people don't brew. This is the nether portal, and over there is still in construction.
How long ago did you build this base?
It's been like a week. What the heck? You have a pickaxe?
No. Oh my god.
Whoever did this is not- his internet's not gonna work. Anyways!
Oh my god, I can't even- slash F home.
Yeah, my filming.
Yeah, I can't even.
I know who it is, kind of.
Okay, so what do you want to go and do? Like, where should we
go? There's a funny thing I want to show you. Hold up. You know David, right? Ramen Supreme?
Yeah.
I added him to the faction, but he never played hardcore factions. So he went to mine, come down here.
Oh my god.
Ooh, redstone.
He went to mine, and you see, like, jump up here? Look, you see that spawner over there?
Yeah.
Oh. He thought it was like a normal spawner. He's like, guys, do we need a spider spawner? Like, no, we don't. He's like, okay, I'm just gonna break this. And it was ours.
Oh my god.
That was funny. Yeah, FM.
Okay, so where are we gonna go in PvP?
We're probably gonna land first.
Okay.
It's friendly.
And we're truce with Parapots' faction. He's Mango PvP. And like and subscribe. And Swift,
Let's go to the prize.
Oh, dude, do you want to make a faction raidable, Ace?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Get some pots.
I'll be staying on for quite long.
My god, my aim is gonna be so crap. I keep like going under 120 FPS.
Who replaces this redstone?
Are you going all the way down?
Who replaces redstone?
It's British Supreme, I'm pretty sure.
Where's it at?
Wait, where are you?
I went up. Where are you going?
Oh, you went up. I went down.
Why'd you go down?
I don't know. I thought we were like going through the Nether or something.
No, it is really close. The
it is falling.
Who keeps placing this?
Do we go all the way up to the top?
Okay, I'm gonna go to the base first, and then you guys.
No, not up to the top. There's an exit right here.
Oh my god. Okay. I feel like a complete retard.
Okay, let's go. And I know
wait, let me set a marker. I need this.
Are you guys forgetting someone?
If you're kiting, I recommend you come here, because usually when they try to kill you, they're like swinging at you when you're in the safe room. It's kind of stupid.
Yeah,
and there's
so.
There's safe rooms under here too.
Okay.
Yeah. There's a kid called Poisonous Panda, who always tries to kill us. So we're gonna make them raidable.
Is he any good?
Yeah, he's decent.
He's good at trapping. He's good at trapping.
Okay.
He's one of those kids.
Yeah, one of those.
Like, if you look at his kills, like, he has like...
Sorry.
He has like 40.
Oh, he's on.
I've only got 15, I feel like a right idiot.
Okay, Ace, turn on your macros. Anyways, let's go.
Oh, okay.
Afro Poisonous Panda.
If someone starts kiting away, press F3 and B.
I
don't see that ender pearl fly. Is this their base? No.
No. It's away from the ice thing. They have Sarcasm's Finest. He's actually pretty good. He knows how to combo.
Oh. It's easy on this your channel server if you've got low ping.
No, crouch.
Yeah. Oh shit.
I don't think he saw him that
too. Oh my god.
Sarcasm is on the bomb.
He's gonna try to trap you, by the way, because he's pretty good at trapping.
That's all he knows how to do.
Oh no, I need to turn all my settings down because I'm recording. Fuck. Where should I go? I don't want them to see.
Is that your computer noise, Ace?
No.
Yes, okay. It is.
Oh, no, only when I'm... Wait, does it go away when I stop talking?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, I've ripped my PC.
Yeah, that never happened before when I talked to you.
Well, please
you have a Yeti, something. Right, Ace?
Yeah.
I'm out for you guys.
Which setting do you put it in?
Cardioid. It's like a pie with a bit cut out of it.
I'm gonna be
telling you what it looks like, okay?
I'm gonna go into safe room.
Okay, you guys just keep sneaking. I'm gonna lure him.
Okay. I'm going around to safe hall.
His DTR is at 0.64.
Oh my god. We need
they're
to
always
kill
them. I've never seen the DTR above 1.
Okay.
You see?
Yeah.
They're at 0.3 DTR, they're coming out.
Wait, is this the what the fuck? Why?
What?
Why are they coming out?
Because they're slow.
Oh my god, they're just trying to trap you, that's all they're trying to do.
No, there's a spot where there's no string.
I figured
it
out.
Oh my god, they're
slow on every front.
Hey, get him in the trap.
Oh yeah, he's down. Oh. Shit, never mind. Oh yeah, you can get out. Why do they have things dispensing everywhere?
That's a good question. Uh-oh, I curled back in. Dude, make sure they don't replace the string. Sure they don't replace the string.
I'll stand here.
I won't stand there,
because otherwise you can't pull out. Oh, the enderpearl bug is fixed now, by the way.
Oh, really? Showed it to Leafy?
Yeah, I like... Oh, no, he's back up.
Go.
Crit.
Are you good at those fights, Ace?
Motherfucker. Aww, I couldn't get him. Oh fuck, I couldn't get in.
You want me to come down?
Sure.
If they replace the string, we're screwed.
Okay, I'm gonna look either way and then fuck you. I'm oh my god, my fucking EU ping.
Peace.
I wanna get inside with one of
User
them.
Disconnected from your channel.
Bitch, I wanna get oh my god.
A 2v on this kid, 2.
Oh my god. I wish they were like they had bad ping, so it would take a while for it to do anything. Okay, I'm just gonna walk backwards.
There's a wooden one right here. Wait. Don't the wooden... Oh, they poisoned you.
Oh, I know. He probably poisoned himself, didn't he? Yeah, he poisoned himself. Let me in there, please. I'm just gonna walk back.
Are you filming?
Oh, no. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Oh, no, I'm trying to walk backwards.
Oh. Oh, when they come out?
Hopefully. Let me in.
2v2.
Oh, there's this guy here. I'm busy clicking slow and all that.
Hit detection. Come on. Yeah, they replaced the string.
Oh, you know what I should do? Oh, wait. They've not replaced all of it.
Yeah, I know. There's one gap.
Okay, shall I throw? Oh, never mind. That's on top. Okay. I could throw a poison on his head and then jump straight down after him. Should I do that?
Are you good at those gank hole fights?
I don't know.
Oh. Got a pickaxe.
I could try.
I mean, you did a gank hole fight in your Let's Play and you're fucking amazing.
Okay, well, he's inside his little hole.
Oh. 8 minutes, a long time.
Not long enough. Oh, look.
We have to make sure you don't go, so it doesn't go into the face safe room.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh yes, I pulled out.
Oh, that was fast.
Yeah, that was some good reaction time.
I don't even have a speed pod here. So I just know that they're gonna jump back in.
Their traps are not too sophisticated, they just use a string trap.
Oh, he's trying to knock me in. Just block hitting the crap out of him, okay. Is he gonna go for me? Oh, we can make them raidable. Just saying.
Yeah, I know. They know about the traps we have at our own base. I killed them both using both of the traps.
Oh, that was close. Because they fixed it now.
Yeah, shit. You have a texture pack where it shows you?
Yeah, they're red.
I have 1 minute left. I think I should go back to base and get some
Wait, do they have fire swords? I didn't even notice.
Oh, wait, that's good. What pack are you using?
16x16 red default edit.
There's no way you're using that pack. I'm using it too.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god.
That is homosexual. I like it.
Come on, break the string. I dare you. Oh, shit.
Oh, you're in!
No, I pod.
Oh, okay.
Oh, now I'm in.
Oh, dude, you got this.
Fuck you, oh my god, you piece of shit. Really? Come on, at least put speed and come back out, please. You're not actually he's gonna dig up the whole floor. Is he really?
He's gonna screw up. He's not that smart.
See, look, he's trying to get me in. So he can just run back out again.
He's stupid if he destroys his whole base just to kill you.
Nice.
Message. 1v1 in this area.
Sure, are you guys behind the med space?
Behind the what?
Nah, it's... he doesn't want a 1v1. Aww.
The MED.
Too bad, it's a 1v1.
Who's. What's on med space?
The faction.
Okay, you know there's something called F show. Then you F show them, then go to the cords where the base is.
Alright, who are we trying to get rid of?
Poisonous panda.
Oh, if you were 0.3 DTR like I am, I would. There's no point for me doing it. He's trying to make good points here.
User disconnected from your channel.
He's gonna be a good lawyer when he's older.
Oh, flying is good.
Yeah.
He's digging, he's digging.
Oh my god.
Two.
Oh my god, okay, I could see this lasting a long time.
Yeah, you can stop recording if you want.
Oh no, I feel like... Oh my god. I'm a spastic. I need to stop. Alright, I'm recording again.
Oh dude, he's gonna come out.
I think he's gonna come out.
Wait, what are you?
Yeah, he's potty, he's potty.
Okay. Wait.
What are you guys camping?
I'm deprived.
Poisonous panda.
Yo, dude, let's fight. Let's fight, bro.
You're in.
Let's fight, bro.
Are you kidding?
I got you in
oh,
there.
Oh shit. That's not good.
Bitch, what? Wait, why do you want?
Wait, trade me.
Oh, yes!
Oh my god.
What do you want for it?
Give me the
headshot. Don't get in.
No.
Oh, spot.
Dude, there's a possibility they're usually not in team speak, so there's a possibility where another member of his can come in and you can just kill him. He did that other faction.
That happened one time.
Ace, you can take this. Hey, if you need more pots, come towards us.
I'm fine at the moment.
Bashir.
Yeah.
Are you guys deprived?
Yes.
But try and get him towards the fence gate.
Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna stay against him. I'm gonna spam the hell out of spacebar when he comes out.
Why would if he's messaging his allies to come here and we just get completely buff-fucked in the back?
He doesn't have allies.
He doesn't have allies.
Oh, thank god.
No one has.
Alright, I'm gonna try this again.
And if he has allies, we kite back to our base and trap them.
Oh.
Their allies won't be that smart.
Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time. If it doesn't work, fuck it. Excuse me. This is not gonna work.
Here, I'll do it again.
I like how we're only going for this faction now.
Yeah, because they're faggots.
I don't think they have any stuff, considering that you guys raided them not too long ago.
We raided them like 5 times.
Yeah.
Come out.
Okay, please come this way.
Hey.
Huh?
Bashir, give Ace your bow, and then whenever, because there's a way he can shoot him.
Well, where can I shoot him?
No, oh, Ace can shoot him if you give him it.
Oh yeah! Ball. Yeah, you're
fuck.
Right.
You see it?
You guys do have-
Wait, he's wrecking him, hold up.
Yeah.
Oh, let's fuck, go, he's gonna get in.
Oh. Go!
Ace, you need the bow?
Ace, bow.
Here.
Oh,
get out!
Fucking kill him!
Here.
Oh my god, Blade, you scared the fuck out of me!
Go, shoot him!
Get some!
Oh my god!
Get some! Nice.
Wait, why are we all here?
Oh!
We're giving Ace pots if he needs it.
Alright. British, why'd you log off?
Freaking new GUI.
Ah, what? How did I get shot?
Oh my god!
Bitch, you can't even hit me.
You shot me!
Fucking idiot.
Wait, what?
He messaged me saying you're shit when he opened it, tried to shoot me, missed, so I just jumped and shot him and then... Oh my god.
Wait, what? I got shot!
Hey, right here, this is the perfect time for a bard.
But if he's-
Yeah.
I mean, Peril won't even allow bard.
We're in.
Alright. One of you try and get inside that little thing.
Yeah, Blade, stay right there. No, Blade, stay out. Blade, stay out.
Shoot him.
Wow.
What?
Why?
Hey, wait. Guys. He's on towards the other side.
Okay.
He's gonna go in a safe room, you know. He's just gonna stay there.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, he actually missed. Oh!
Oh, get him. Fuck. He's done.
Yeah, he's stuck.
He's so stupid. does anyone have debuffs? This was so good.
Debuffs? Oh, I don't have it. If you want so I can F on and come back.
Make some, yeah, go.
Go.
Where is he? Oh my god.
For fuck's sake.
Oh my god.
Oh,
he's probably gonna
god.
Stay down there too.
No. Okay.
Wait, is F home in this little thing? Okay, I'll get my bow ready. J-ho, move. I'm guessing he's gonna spawn like right there. Tell me when he's moved.
Yeah, I caught him. I caught him.
He's just sitting there.
Oh my god.
Wait, you pre-probed, yeah, you did.
Wait, is he running still?
You guys need more pearls?
No, we're good.
Yeah, bring some pearls.
I gotta go online.
No, I got 16 right here.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, here's 3.
I don't think much is gonna happen.
Okay, I just gave you 2 more.
Guys are both in there, so he's done. Like,
wait, he just completely swapped.
Who has the bow? Who has the bow?
I did.
Wanna swap? You guys can swap.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, he's got a bow.
Who's at our base? Who's at our base right now? No, who's at our base?
What? Ace? Isn't he?
What? No.
Ace is not in our base.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, for a second I thought you were in a safe room with him.
I thought you were too.
I can probably take him in a safe room.
Oh, get in.
I'm in.
Okay.
Wait, I hit him. What the fuck?
I'm coming back.
Oh, he's gonna kill you.
No, go up. Oh my god. No, stand on one of the sides and crit him. Stand on one of the sides and crit him. You'll win.
I'm coming back.
Yeah, just do that.
I got the bow.
Oh, now he knows how to do it. Okay, you gotta be careful, you're gonna die.
You guys have an arrow.
Ace, pawn him if you can.
Okay.
Fuck. I
can't hit him. Machine, you have an arrow,
what
the fuck,
right?
I can't hit him.
Wait, what?
Come to my side.
No, I don't.
Oh my god, I have to go back now. Did I give you 64? Jesus.
J-ho, how many pots do you have? Do you need some?
I have like... 12.
Okay. Oh crap. Fuck. Take these.
We're on the timer, boys.
Alright. Did he just pot?
You're always in these situations.
Me?
Yes.
Yeah.
You're always the sticky one.
I see a guy.
Where? Inside?
It's Koozie. No, it's...
Oh my god. Okay, there's 2 of them.
Oh my
there's
god.
There's Shih Tzu and there's Koozie. Oh, what okay, he's back up.
All, he's potting?
Is he?
It's not ban evading.
I think it's his alliance. And they're running. Does apparently, but they ran away. Ace! Got this.
He poisoned himself. Okay. That's a good start.
Tell me one.
Alright, back.
Come back out, please.
Push your box.
Yeah.
You know, man, if you let me in, that would be so nice.
I have 2 hot
bars
and a half.
Oh no.
He's still suffocating? Wait, what the hell?
I can't get to him.
What is he level my pot?
Yeah, what's going on?
He's dying.
Oh my god.
Can you not pull out of there?
Pull to where he is.
Wait,
yeah,
I died.
Did he get pots from that?
No, I used up the one I love.
Okay.
Good. Fuck, dude.
Okay, he's gonna go for me, so...
He's using Seyful's sword.
I've got just over 2 rows.
You need more?
Yeah.
But I can't do
it. User joined your channel.
Wait, what? Where did all my arrows go? Oh, it wasn't infinity.
I could give you infinity one.
Create that mode.
Is it just infinity one?
It's infinity, power, flame, and breaking, everything.
Oh, okay. Swap.
Right.
You need to give me an arrow, though.
Yeah,
Yeah, I did.
Okay, thanks. Okay.
Yeah, you guys, wait,
get this,
Ace,
an iron ore.
Ace, do you have a fire
rose? Iron ore?
Yeah, I do.
What the heck? Iron ore?
Yeah. I don't even know how I got that.
Probably a smelting for a shovel or something.
What the heck? Dude, this
what is he
so
doing?
He's cocooning himself.
Why?
He's probably gonna like do some stupid witchcraft voodoo with you.
Witchcraft.
Oh my god, that was a big lag spike. I think my hard drive's gonna kill itself. Oh. Why is he doing this?
What is he doing? What is he doing?
He's cocooning himself so then when he does like F stuck or something like that.
Wow, just as I hit him.
The weather thing.
Yeah.
See, this is the perfect time for a boss.
They're regening the now.
Oh. Hello. Oh.
Yo, he was right there.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Stick your head out.
Yeah, lad.
Something broke of his.
Wait.
Something broke.
Yeah.
What was his helm? Yeah, his helm popped.
He is so screwed.
Yeah, he is.
He's gonna die so fast.
I hope somebody of his logs in.
No. Oh my god.
Dude, you almost fucking had him. Guys, everyone, get on a different angle so you can see where he's coming from.
Yeah.
Oh my god! You piece of crap. Piece of turd.
Oh.
This is the longest.
No. Fuck.
You're trapped in there now?
Wait. How can I not pull out of this? This is kind of BS.
Is there like a glitch?
Don't you dare block me, a piece of. No, it's not a glitch, but like. Oh. I can't. Wait, maybe if I do that. Yeah, there we go.
Yo, he has end of the world stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's free to move in the base. So he's just gonna block it up now.
He's cleverly stupid.
Right, let me out, please.
Wait, he's out.
I know. He's been out for a while.
Well, he's in the tube path.
I'm right next to him.
We need someone that has like a freaking something,
something
break in there.
Instant glitching is also bannable. Everything's bannable here.
Wait, can you crowbar freaking blocks to throw through?
Crowbar, what the heck? Dude, Ace, he's up, he's above you.
Oh, is he gonna drop poisons on me? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
He's gonna try and drown me.
Are you serious?
Oh, well, I'm out now.
Nice. He's a dumbass.
Fucking wreck him, dude.
Are you low on stuff?
No.
Is that it?
Yes, I'm out. Oh.
Right. I can make 2 more points. Wait, there's one in here. Never mind, I can make 3. Awesome! Dude, let's go.
Server's so lucky.
Alright, so it's this spider eye. We need spider eye. Alright,
let's go. Wait, I'm walking the opposite way. That seriously tricks
me out every time. This way! Alright.
Oh my god, the server is so laggy.
Wow, which one was
it? Now I'm stuck back inside again. It is an endless cycle of hell.
This?
I dance, careful.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what might lead to his downfall? His teammate coming.
I was gonna bet, what's his face? Poison is the only reason why they're here.
Probably.
With his X-ray.
His X-ray?
Undetectable X-ray.
Oh my god, he's really not letting me get out of this.
Dude, you feel a little...
Puto. Porto.
How do you dare?
Wait, back up. If I poison myself, I don't give 2 bucks.
Has he got a debuff in his hand?
No, I do. Oh. Alright, I think he's trying to get up top of you. Wait, if he pours water again, oh my god.
Okay, I'll get in the center.
Oh my god.
I'll hold a paw.
Fuck it. This is actually...
Yeah, he's going to do water, I'm...
Yeah, wait, just start jumping
now. Oh my... Yes!
What? Yes!
Wait, what happened?
So he got to the room with them!
Wait, is he readable?
No, I think...
Ace, you got this.
Come on, Ace, let's go!
What happened?
Okay, so basically what happened, he poured water, and Ace...
Yes!
Oh my god!
Ace,
yes!
You're a god.
Yes!
You are a god.
Oh my god!
Did you record it?
Yes, I recorded the whole thing.
Ace, you're beyond god.
Oh my god.